My name is Olivia Zemmel and I'm in Year 10, Yavna Girls High School, Manchester. My question is, what is the balance between belief in God and belief in science? How can you understand the laws of physics while still believing that it is Hashem who controls every aspect of the earth?
Hi Olivia, from Yavna. One of my favourite places, as I'm sure you, well, you don't know actually, but I opened it many, many years ago, 25 years ago, and it's a great school. And your question is, how do we reconcile our faith in God and our belief in science? And the short answer is, please know this absolutely and with total conviction. There is no contradiction between the findings of science and the faith of Judaism. And the reason is that we believe the God of creation is the God of revelation. It's the same God whose wisdom is evidenced in the universe and its physical, chemical, and biological laws, and whose command is evident in the Torah. In other words, the difference between science and the Torah is science tells us the world that is, and Torah tells us the world that ought to be. And they're about different things. Science is about explaining why things happen. By and large, things that happen because the objects or the beings that make them happen don't have free will. So they happen because of scientific law. Whereas the Torah is about human choices. We do have free will. Therefore, there will never be a total science of human behavior. Only rough approximations. But God gave us certain laws to explain why the universe is that way and other kinds of laws to tell us how we ought to behave. So that's the world that is. And that's the world that ought to be. There is never, ever, ever an ultimate contradiction between science and the Torah, because the God of science is the God of Torah. Now, that doesn't answer all your questions, but then you haven't given me any further details, so I can't see which particular bit you find difficult. But the truth is, the way God operates in the universe is through the lawfulness of the universe. And do understand that that is the belief that Judaism introduced into the world. Before Judaism came along, people thought the whole universe was as it was because of the random and arbitrary behavior of the gods. So you could never predict what would happen next. Judaism comes along and says, no, God created the world as a place of order, let there be. And we now are beginning to understand some of the laws of that order. And we understand that the God of Judaism is the God of law. And all we need to understand is that there are two kinds of laws. Scientific laws that tell how objects behave, and religious laws that tell us how we should behave. So I hope that's made things clear. If it's not, then try my book, The Great Partnership. It's not an easy book, but have a go anyway. And in the meantime, to you and all your fellow pupils, students at Yavna, Shana Tova.